Imam Muslim has mentioned another authority of this hadith. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 5383.